The Kerner Library at UBC, the Museum of Anthropology, and the Vancouver Law Courts. All recognizable landmarks and all the legacy of BC architect Arthur Erickson. His career took off back in the 1960s when he won a competition to design Simon Fraser University.
He was doing houses, and he was very successful doing houses, but he didn't have a big profile. And then he won this competition, and I think he was even surprised himself that he won it. And it had a huge impact on his life.
Christopher Erickson has unique insight into his uncle's career, and one of his favorite works is Simon Fraser University.
A lot of people see it as a purely modern building, but actually if you look carefully at it, there's a lot of classical elements, and there's a lot of influences from around the world. The Museum of Anthropology is maybe, it's one of my favorites, let's put it that way. It's absolutely beautifully sited. The concept is fantastic. The law courts, I think, are probably one of the most magnificent pieces of architecture for any downtown in Vancouver. And you'll note that right now they're being completely revamped and restored.
Arthur Erickson's work was influenced by his travels.
He was always going off to amazing places in the world and coming back with fantastic stories.
Because Arthur Erickson had the opportunity to travel the world, the family has established a scholarship fund to help young architects get the same experience.
We would like to help architectural students in the way in which give them some of the experience that Arthur had when he was a young man.
The Arthur Erickson Foundation for Excellence in Architecture is set up at Vancouver Foundation.
I think people really want to feel that when they are giving to a foundation or a fund, that the money is well managed and well looked after. And they've looked after many other funds to great success.
The family want to educate and promote Erickson's ideas of good design with a global perspective.
And we also really would like to find a way to preserve his buildings, because that legacy is very important to Canada and our heritage.
I'm Bianca Salterbeck at the Arthur Erickson Garden in Vancouver for The Express.